Okay. Anyway, this is what we got here. We've got the scale here. What happened was I had a strike. It was a ray, big ray compared to the other one. Anyway, it took off and I had to chase him down. Let you watch the video. Anyway, I had to go and measure this because the guy was running and I had to put more drag to it because I didn't want him to spool me. It was going to cut off right at a knot here someplace. But anyway, it did break at the knot. So I'm going to show you what the drag is right now. So we're going to straight off the reel here. This is where the drag is locked down, what I did. So. Oh, goes between 14 and 15 pound drag. 3 more pounds on a rod. You look at my 18 pounds of drag here. 18 pounds of drag. Let's see, one more time. Pounds, okay, let's do it one more time. Let's crank this guy in. Beautiful drag though. Beautiful drag. Okay, so we're gonna pull it up again. Oh, about 15 pound drag. This thing don't lock. It would be nice if it locked. I'll try it again. Okay. We do it one more time here. Like I said, the line broke off right at the uni knot here. So it was over 100 yards out. And I'm gonna bring it up. Lock it. That's it. Okay. So it's locked down to where it was. Oh man, woo, 15, 16 pound drag somewhere there. With the rod up there, you're looking at 16, 18 pound drag. 18 pounds of drag. And she was still pulling it. It was a big fish though, it was a big ray. Anyway, again, WWJ, whipping with Joe. Check this guy out. I think it's frayed though. Yeah, it might have broke off where the wing, I think. Yeah, looking at the wing might have hit it. It's frayed right over here. It's frayed right at this end right here. Which was right, this is where the knot was. The knot right up here, this is where it break off. And that's about it. So anyway, again, WWJ, Laguna. Two big ray strikes. Oh man. Now, I don't know what kind of noise that is, but it's making some noise. So let me see here. Okay, let's see. Let's check the bill roller. Man, the bill roller is still going. Bill roller is still good. It's making some whining noise here. Let's go take the spugger out and see if we can crank it. Ah. Okay, see everything intact. Looks like. Shoot, more felts. See, like residue again, more felts down there. We got some felts coming in. Let's see here. Okay, well, it's making noise here. I don't know what kind of noise it's making, but it's making noise here. Making noise now. I don't know what it is. She still cranks smooth though. I don't know. I guess we'll find out if we're gonna send this in or not. Don't know. And again, WWJ whipping with Joe. Laguna LT 5000 scores second ray and still cranking smooth. Bill roll is still good. And this guy went swimming the other day too. And he's taking his pole on this guy here. But anyway, again, WWJ, Laguna, made in Vietnam. Aloha.